All right, this one's called Red Coat for Sale.